Bullard came back up with a stick. Hilly's really cranked Mike Bullard in behind the goal. Now Hillier, and now we got a fight. His center in a fight with Randy Hillier. Now Gillies has his gloves off. Hillier and Sutter started to throw. Trottier has a hold of Maxwell. Now Dwayne Sutter and Randy Hillier started to mix it up. Well, it is nice to see somebody step in. Bullard, I don't think, is going to be quite the match for Gillies.
Dwayne Sutter saying something to Denny Herron. Those two have been going at each other all night long.
They've had a couple of goes over the years, Dwayne Sutter and Denny Herron. I remember one night here, a fight between Paul Baxter and Dwayne Sutter. The time, and Baxter with a left hook knocked Sutter out. But that's quite some time ago, and Baxter no longer with a pin. You don't see that happen too often, a one-punch type of fight. They started to go, and Baxter just caught him with a left hook, and that was it. It was all over. Just down went Sutter, Dwayne Sutter, and it was good night. Now Bullard's going to go off here. So is Randy Hillier.
Bullard does not like that.
I don't know
if he's going off.
Gillies is in the box, too. Now Gillies gave Bullard a pretty good little cross-check. Timeout right now. The Islanders lead at 4-1. 5-4.
Bullard and Veterans Super Slashing. Hillier and the Veterans Super Roughing.
Well, there's a look at Dennis Potvin talking with Don Koharski. Penalties, Bullard for slashing, Hillier for roughing, Gillies gets roughing, and Sutter 5 minutes for fighting.